Now, before I forget, let me just tell you, there will be a link in the description box. You have to click on it, which will take you to my blog post. And there will be a lot of pictures about whatever I got with the price and from where I got. And all the other information will be in the blog post. So, yes, don't forget to check the description box. And don't forget to click on the link. This is my shopping haul from Pack Cosmetics. And I'm like super excited to share with you, babies. Lolo, and you babies, if you are following me on my Instagram or Snapchat or even on my makeup group on Facebook, baby, you babies have seen some makeup looks out of these. So I hope you are following me to see. But anyways, I'll be doing full-on reviews later on. If you want some product to be reviewed fast, I will be anyways reviewing most of them except the eyelashes. So if you want to see them like faster, please comment below and I'll note down whatever is highly requested and I'll go in that sequence. Comment below if you're interested in something really specific and you want it fast. I am more than happy to do it for you babies. And this is not a sponsored video. I have brought everything with my hard-earned money. I'm going to randomly pick up stuff, okay, for you babies. I'm not going anything in a particular order or such. So first is the Professional Artist Cosmetics 3D Laser Powder. This is the pigment. I really like this. It is so good and it is so nicely milled and it sticks on so well. And it looks perfect for brides. It looks so beautiful. I really like it. I'm like super excited to try other colors also, maybe later on when I get more money. So that's how it is. Next is the shimmer tints. This is again really nice. The quantity is huge. This is how it looks. It's nice as a natural blush, even as a highlighter. And yes, have patience, I'm going to review this soon. Next is the eyelashes. Now one is on my eyes and it looks so nice. It gives this dollish look and this filtered look and even dreamy look, and I really like it. So I won't be reviewing both of them because I'm just talking about it right now. Both of them are really nice and I think the quality also is nice. Priced at 100 each, which is like wow. And it looks very nice, very easy to apply. And you know, and I've clicked some pictures and I have uploaded it on my makeup group and even on my pages. You can see how it is. It looks very dreamy, very nice, and I really like this and I can't wait to pick up more. Next is the most talked about, that is the Beauty Blender. And I don't want to tell anything about it right now. You have to wait for the review. This is how it looks. The box is classy, the box is cute. And yes, I'm keeping my mouth shut now because you have to wait for the review. Next is a brush. I just picked up one because that's what I wanted. This is for the gel liner. So this is a nice angular brush which I like in the number 315. You can see better pictures on my blog post, so don't forget to check that out. Next is a kajal which comes like this. Then I take it out. Comes in another wrapper which I have taken it out, and this is how it is. So beautiful, so classy. This is a Pack Intense Duo eyeliner pencil 24x7. Supposed to be like wow, and looks very sexy also, and anything bling really excites me. So yes, wait for the review. I like the fact it comes in this nice pouch. Not only the eyeliner will fit, even other goodies will fit into this. So I really like this. Next is the eye gloss, which I was so excited about because I know about lip gloss, not heard about eye gloss, and this really excited me. I got three of them, 1 in 6, 5 and 4, and all of them are shiny because it looks so bridal effect look, okay. I don't know, all these shades were giving me this bridal feel and it looks amazing. Like I was just completely flattered with everything at the store. But then I couldn't buy everything, but I got some of them and I was like, wow. These are the three shades which I've got, which looks so beautiful. We all have come across lip gloss, but eye gloss is something new, I think, to all of us. And this was something really nice and exciting. And yes, and I've got that on my eyes right now. I've got all the three colors on my eyes, actually. In the inner corners, like not completely inner corners, over here, I've got this shade. Then I've got in the corners this shade, and then in the middle I've got this shade. Amazing for bridal look. I really recommend all these three colors. They have more colors, and yes, you will see all the reviews coming up, so stay tuned. Next is three lip liners I got. I got three of them. They have plenty of them, and I just got three of them. This is in the shade Watermelon, Mauve, and Brick. All three are amazing. Next is the eyelash color, which is nice. I won't be reviewing this, so I'll be talking about it right now. This is priced at $385, and it comes in a plastic cover like this. And then you'll see the eyelash color, which is really small. It's quite nice. It gives quite a good grip on smaller sections. But I don't know, I went too close to the eyes many times and really hurt me very badly. I don't know where I went wrong, but I think this is quite hard. It's not a little soft at all, so I think you need to be a little careful while going close to your eyelashes. So this should have been a little soft, I feel, so it would have been a little better. But anyways, not bad for the price, and I like it. And yes, it gives a nice curl, but it is time consuming because you have to take smaller sections. But yes, if you have time and you want those long curled lashes, this is really good. Next is the liquid liner pen, which comes like this. And then, ouch, this pen form, this looks so much like the Lakme one, okay, which I hate. So when I saw this packaging, I was like, oh my god, don't tell me it's like the Lakme one. But it's nowhere close to the Lakme pen. Lakme pen is the worst, and this is very good. For the complete review, stay tuned. Next is these two, which I have. And this is again something new which I haven't come across before. This is the 2-in-1 eyeshadow and lip gloss pencil. But yes, you can see it, and it's beautiful. It gives a nice finish. As a lip gloss I haven't used, but as an eyeshadow I've used, and I really like it. Again, I won't be reviewing this separately because it doesn't need so much attention. This costs $150 each, and it's nice. It has a nice finish. It can be used even as a base. As a lip gloss, it's too fluorescent in color, too neonish, which I won't prefer on my lips. But on my eyes, I would really like this, not on my lips. And yes, for the price, for $150, is quite good. And they have loads of shades. I picked up two of them just to experiment with it, and later I might buy a few more of them. Yeah, they are in the number 13 and 14. I didn't see that. And yes, I like it, and the colors are beautiful. Next is the Transparent 2-Way Gel. This is the glue to let your pigment stick on your eyes super well. And I won't be talking about this also separately, so I'll be talking about it right now. So this video is going to be, you know, haul cum mini reviews, I guess. This is how it looks. It's a nice glue. All my pigments stick well. And yes, I like this. This is priced at $475. It expires in 2019, which is quite good. So I can use this hardcore. It's nice for letting your pigments stick on your eyes. So yes, you can go ahead and buy this one. Next is this eyeshadow base. This is eye base in the number, it's in the number 3. And this looks so similar to Improper Copper from MAC. I was actually very shocked with the pigmentation and the quality. It's super similar to MAC. I think MAC hit the secret of MAC quality and the secret ingredients. And it's so similar to it, and it's super. When this can be used even as a highlighter, I have used it. Even as a base, I've used it. And I really like it. And they have many more shades, which I want to grab my hands on it. This is priced at $585, and it's nice. It's got good quantity, which will last you for quite some time. So yes, I really recommend this also. The last one is not from PAC Cosmetics as such. This is just a facial wipe, which I got, London Refreshing Facial Wipes in the flavor Lemon. I really liked it because when you removed all the swatches from my hands, it came out quite nicely. This was priced at $50, so yeah. All my haul is over. My bag is empty. Let me just talk a little bit about the brand. It's a German brand which recently launched in India, as we know. They have a store in Mumbai. You'll see that in my blog post. Where is it and whatever. They have other brands also in the store, like DK Cosmetics. They even have the banana powders. They even have Bioderma and quite a bit of other brands. Even in PAC Cosmetics, they have like high quality and low quality. There is two types of products out there. They have low quality lip liners, which is like plenty of them, and I think they're priced around 85 to 100 bucks. So they have a little bit of difference in the quality. Guy out there told me that if you want anything, you can order it on the phone and they'll deliver it all over India. So everything will be in my blog post. Don't forget to check that. And yes, you can choose whatever you like, whatever I'm talked about, and you can order it on. But yes, first wait for my review so you have a better gist about what is good and what is not good, and you can like then invest your money. I even have a travel channel, so don't forget to support me there also. So I hope you like this video, and all my social media links will be in the description box. And yes, see you later in another video very soon. Bye bye.